guys, it's your boy. Del Moju, Rafael Alia. So, we have a new video. So, today, I'm going to be reacting to one of Boy's track from his Twice as Tall album, Way Too Big by Burna Boy. I think we've all heard it. So, like, please be to like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications to be alerted for more videos. I love you. Let's get into it. Oluwabona. Guys, I won't lie, the video is kind of catchy. I mean, the song is catchy. The way is the flow and the beat and everything, they go well with the mount. It's making sense, it's making sense. Oh, they're all right. Way too smart to be calling me, child. Look up at you, cause I'm way too cool. Way too cool to be losing my cool. I'm way too cool to be losing my cool, man. That's it, man, the drip. Too cool to lose my cool. Let's go. Judy, Judy, I've been detained like Moody. Say I'm unjust, give me a moody. But everything that comes into the jury. Listen up because me have this moody. Before my life changed, I lived in a movie. Used to roll with the shank just like Julie. Still pop card cause I'm unruly. Beat my case cause I'm unruly. Took my place at the sunshine baba of the Nigerian Rudy. Because I'm way too big. Wait, it says I'm the shine bobo. Listen up because me have this movie. Before my life changed, I lived in the movie. Used to roll with the shank just like. Before my life changed, I lived inside the movie. Whoa. Before my life changed, I lived inside the movie. I lived in the movie. Used to roll with three. But everything that comes into the duty. Listen up because me have this movie. Before my life changed, I lived in the movie. I'm the shine shine bobo of Nigerian brewery. Oh, what did he say?
Took my place at the shine shine bobo of the Nigerian brewery. Because I'm way too big.
The only issue I have with the song is, let's say, I can't really hear what he's saying because I mean, my dad, just I'm using sense to carry it. So I think this is a song you watch to have you listen to 2 to 3 times before you actually get what he's saying. But that's the only issue I have with the song. But with the flow and the chorus, I can hear that, and I know I feel that some of the bars I can hear that. But I mean, the song is actually good, the banger from what I'm listening to. song from Burna Boy's new album, Try That Store. You guys should check the album out. And the song way too big. It was a nice track. So my general view on it is, it was a nice track. It's something I can listen to, like, just to be vibe when you're cleaning up or doing something or you're busy. Something I can jam to. But it's always better than if it's by the bars or the lyrics. I didn't really hear much of it. Or maybe because I didn't pay as much attention. I didn't, I mean, my total attention was not there. I didn't listen to proper. I'm on your earpiece, that's another factor. So, I bought. My last it was a nice track, so you guys should actually check him out. Show Burna Boy some love. And yeah, so guys, like, subscribe, turn on post notifications. We post lit content, man. Try to help the family. Join us. Join. Be subscriber. Thank you. We love you. Peace.